Si Picardo dice que es para...
If Gibraltar's chief minister claims that they did this for environmental reasons to maintain the seabed, he should first start by removing these diesel cargo ships. That's what they should do first, because they are illegal. After a couple of years, once the dust settles, they'll start dumping dirt in the sea to lengthen the airport runway, once all is quieted down.